design looks so complicated. Oh, but it isn't really.
First I choose a fabric from the rack, and I pin the pattern down. And I stitch it in the front and back, and it turns into a gown. I wear the gown.